Well, hello, hello, hello. I am here with my grandchildren, my son and his wife, and we are picking up a Christmas tree in this small forest in Iceland. They say that, well, forest in Iceland, you can, if you stand up, you can see above everything. I don't know who said that, but I think it's true because it's not very big. Okay. This week I am going to talk about how important it is to be focused on our family, although we are in business and we are building up our business. Because when we have good family, we feel good with our family, we are giving our family time, then our business is going to be much better. Our business is going to be much better, and everything is going to be more smooth when we have balance. Yes, honey? This is... we did find a Christmas tree! Yay! So, I am also going to talk about how I track for a yearly basis my business, and give you some tips on, how to track your business to be successful. So now we have found the tree, and we are going to, or my son is going to take it down. So have an awesome day today, and see you tomorrow. Ciao.